Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And welcome to day number 13 of our LEGO City Advent Calendar countdown till
Christmas.
Now, 13 isn't a very lucky number, but Glenn and Pretzel Pete could use some luck today, wouldn't you think?
I would think so.
It looks like Mr. Burns really wants to bulldoze that pie stand of his, but young Glenn keeps saying no.
Yeah, and he's turning down some pretty nice gifts, too.
So let's see what's in day number 13, which is up here in space again.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no, we have a new character and
he doesn't look friendly.
No, he looks like one of those burglars that we've seen in years past, and he's holding a crowbar.
Yeah.
This guy definitely looks shady. He's holding a red crowbar. He has a backpack
with money in it.
He looks similar to the burglars of the past couple of Christmases, but not quite. He's not wearing the mask and doesn't have the mustache.
Nope.
So this looks like a new shady looking character in LEGO City. So let's return to LEGO City and see what happens today.
It was really nice for you letting me vlog your typical work day, Glenn.
Yeah, too bad we haven't had a single customer. The only money we've made is from all the pretzels you've been eating.
I really like my pretzels. Oh, look. Look, Graham. Here comes a customer now.
Hi, hi, hi. Welcome to Glenn's Pie Stand. Can I interest you in a pie today?
No. Give me your money.
My money?
Yes, all of it.
No, no, this can't be happening.
I want all your money.
This was making an awesome vlog.
Here's all the money that I've made today.
Well, put it in my backpack. All of it, little man. That's all the money?
That's all I got.
Not a lot of money.
Well, I ate $200 worth of pretzels.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I can't believe that just happened.
I can't believe I ate $200 worth of pretzels. Oh.
I don't know how I'm going to keep the pie stand now. Could this day get any worse?
I don't believe this. Glenn is like having the worst Christmas season ever.
Yes, he is. I feel so bad for him. Just everything just keeps hitting him back to back to back.
And I hate to say it, but I imagine Mr. Burns has a scheme up his sleeve to get his hands on that pie stand.
Most likely. Most likely.
We'll come back tomorrow and see how the story continues to unfold right here on our countdown till
Christmas.